in my political life, I think they were the greatest. I no care what nobody say about Said Musa. And this interview is not about Said Musa. This interview is about Dean Linda. But the closest thing to Dean Linda, as far as I am concerned, is Said Musa. Who not like it, not like it. But I've got to be truthful. And you know I am old now, I'm retiring. I could talk for my heart. I could make everybody know and the nation know how I feel about things. And that rivalry was a great rivalry because it was a rivalry between two political giants.